What was the hardest part of making a video with baby chickens?
I think the hardest part about working with baby chicks was getting them to follow directions.
First, we were trying to get them to sit still for story time, and all they wanted to do was run wild. It was pretty funny to watch Evan chase them around, though. Another time we were trying to show one of the chicks his new pajamas in the mirror, but all he wanted to do was stare at his beak. Another one of the chickies, all she wanted to do was play hide and seek. She even tried walking around with her head hidden in her jammies.
I've got to admit, I thought that when we made that fancy table setting for them, that they would stay in their spots and eat off of their own plates. But they didn't do that at all. They just jumped on the table and they started eating and kicking the plates around and just having a lot of fun, it looked like.
We had such a fun day with them. They were really sweet. I think what they loved most was just to snuggle up together and fall asleep.
That is so interesting. What store did you buy the chicken pajamas at?
Actually, Vanessa made those pajamas herself.
Really?
Yeah, it was actually very simple. Well, first I took some fabric and I cut a circle with a hole in the middle. And then I cut a slit where I would put the Velcro for their head to go. And I sewed on some lace for a collar. And this is where it opens, and then the chickie goes inside and we close it so it stays on. And those are chicken pajamas.
Chickens are not supposed to wear jammies. That's all I have to tell you. So, what do you feed that beast?
Oh, this beast right here?
Yeah.
You know, like corn and some carrots. It's regular horse stuff.
I thought I would save this one for my lunch. But the horsey can have it. Here you go, horsey. I got you a carrot stick. Come on, boy. Take a bite. Why are you eating my carrot? Come on, boy. Take a bite. He ate it. Wow! Good horsey. A little birdie told me you're working on another music video.
Yeah, we actually just finished a video for the Sun 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 song, and now we're working on a behind the scenes video that shows how we made the Sun video. And it's really good, it should be a lot of fun to watch.
That sounds like sweet bacon to me. I smell bacon. Hey, where's that bacon? Bacon! Come out wherever you are.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks for being on our show.
Oh, thanks for having us.
Thanks for having us, Lou.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody. Bye, everybody. Banyan!
He's so excited for Banyan.